Well, when I found out they were taking my truck, I said, wow, we're not, this can't be America.